Now we will find the square root of following numbers by prime factorization method. Now it is very easy method. Okay, so prime factorization, everybody knows how to do the prime factorization. So here they have given to find the square root of 729. So we will do the prime factorization of 729. So we will write it like this. Okay, now we can see that this number will go by 3. So 3, how many is that? 3. Now those who cannot do in mind, they will be writing in rough column and solving. Means if you are having problem in doing in your mind, you will write like this and you will properly divide whatever answer you are getting or question you are getting. That thing you will note it down here. Clear? 1 carry, then it will be 4s and it will be 3s. Clear? One time I am explaining, next time you will be doing by yourself. Just apan ne isko kara, yahan se 2s, it will come 6, 1, 12, then it will go by 4s. And 9 will come down, so it will go by 3s. Okay, so whatever answer came will come here. Then again we will divide by 3. 81. Again it will go by 3. Again it will go by 3. Anywhere if you are facing problem like this, divide in rough column and write the answer. Now we have got the prime factorization. Now how to write? See here, we have to find the square root of, okay, so we will write square root of 729. We are using the symbol square root of 729 is equals to, you will also make here square root sign, and instead of writing 729 we will write the prime factors. Okay, so it will be 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Okay, so now we will do, now I'll do the group. As we know that okay, it is a type of magic box jisme do do ki pairs banate hain, so one number comes out. Now you are writing here, so from this 2 3 we will write only 1 3, multiply sign as it is. For this 2 3 we are going to write only 1 3, multiply sign as it is. And for this 2 3s we are going to write only 1 3. Since we have taken out, the root sign will not come again. Clear? Root ka sign nahi aayega kyunki 2 3 mein se 1 3, 2 3 ke liye 1 3, aur in 2 3 ke liye 1 3 humne magic box mein se bahar nikal liya. So now you will not put the root sign. I will multiply. So what answer you will get? 3 3s are 9. 9 3s are 27. So square root of 729 is equals to 27. This is your answer. Okay.